I have big doubt. Can you clarify it?
Yes, I'm ready. What's that?
If anyone gets electric shock, what should we do? Shall we pull them directly?
No, Joe. If we do that, even we get shocked.
Why, Bob?
To know this clearly, first we should know about electricity and flow of electric current.
Bob, do you have any experiment to demonstrate flow of electric current?
Yes, Joe. Before going to demonstrate, I'll tell you about electricity. Electricity, it consists of two types of electric charges, that is positive charge and negative charge. Substances through which electric charges can flow are called conductors. This flow of electric charge is called electricity. Now I will demonstrate how electric current flows with my simple setup. Here I have taken one 9-volt battery, bulb with holder, two metal plates which are connected with a copper wire. Here the electric current flows in the circuit, but not in between these two metal plates. Come on, Joe, let's check the flow with few substances. First, we will try with plastic scale. No flow in plastic. Now, check with glass scale. Let's try with metal scale. Hey, it flows. See here. Okay, now check with wooden scale. No flow. Finally, look at this copper wire. It allows to flow current in the circuit. Joe, here, plastic, glass, wood acts as insulators. They don't allow flow of current. So, when a person gets shocked, we can use wooden stick to pull them or switch off the mains. Metal, copper, nichrome, manganese, and constantin acts as conductors. They allow flow of current. What do you understand by this, Joe?
We should not touch the current directly.
That's good.